Hello. Welcome to Shaft of Colossus. Oh yeah. Hello. Hello. He's waking up. He's waking up. Gaius, I know you. You crashed my game in the original. You might do my old crap. Oh crap, he's coming right towards me. I think he's about to use it. Dive. Dive!
Yeah,
jeez. Okay.
Yeah.
I think you have to once.
Oh, when you jump with him.
You have to climb up on his clone.
Right. Okay. You see how the head just kind of lays above.
Yeah.
Smart. So there you go. You got to let him line up. Just keep going.
You dumb little ant. You think you can just stand here? Oh, he's gonna line up. Oh yeah. No wait, he has to. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Okay. Wait, maybe I can climb on his foot.
I don't think so.
Ouch. Jeez. Okay.
Yeah. See the inside of it?
Yeah. Like earthquakes.
Oh, hold on. To the right. Right. He has to hit that.
Okay.
That stuns him. Because it's not dirt. So
okay.
You gotta wait for him to come. Hit this.
And I just got hit. Oh, wait, what? Nope.
Oh, I think that's what you have to do.
You
get that.
Oh! Jeez, that scared me.
There it is. See? It's stuck.
Okay.
That's what you want. What you could do is as soon as he gets close to the ground, jump.
Get up.
Yep.
Okay, right over here. Yep, get up. Oh, jeez. Okay.
I think. Or maybe climb over. Maybe climb over the zone too. See the little platform?
Okay.
Over?
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
There's an area where you can rest. Alright, jump up. Oh, not yet. Jump.
Oh my god.
This was one of the more difficult classes.
Yeah, true.
Was it Aaron?
Well, it could have been worse. I mean, he could have crashed the game.
I know, right?
Pretty much. And why does it look like he's limping? We haven't even got to any of his weak points yet. That won't do anything.
No,
unless. No, the shockwave. The shockwave got you. Let me see your health. Well, it's not extremely low. It's. Yep, lowering. It's lowering. Oh no! Run! Oh! Okay, go. No. Oh no. Okay. You're pretty close. Just wait till he's more stable. Okay, now do it. Go up. Oh my gosh. Go. Oh no. Wow, look at that. Did you see that, the back of the elbow? Did you see the yeah, he needs to get some lotion. Gaius needs to get some lotion, because look at the back of the arm. Sounds like, look at the flick of the wrist. Look at that. Oh no, he's gonna get you. Run. Okay, yeah. Okay, hold on.
How'd you get up there?
Okay, go. What are you doing?
Camera.
The camera's like the hardest part to manage in this game. Go. Okay, you're.
What's my strength like?
Okay, let me see.
I can't see.
Okay, it's not really low. Yeah, full strength. Go. Red. Ren! Okay. Okay, you got you're on there. Okay. Okay, I think as usual you go on the head. I think you go on the scalp like you yep. Okay, climb on there. Climb. Oh crap. Okay. Shank. Oh crap. Okay, now, I know, I feel bad for him now, kinda. Those eyes are creepy, though. Ouch. I feel bad for the poor thing. It's like scary cute. It's like both cute and scary at the same time. Okay, so there must be another area. Wait, try stabbing it again first. Let's see if it's still. Okay, actually, you know what? There must be another area. I mean, I would point the sword, but yeah, might be because if it was his arm, I'm pretty sure it would be the one with the club. Right. Yeah. Okay, your strength is going down. Your strength was going down. Okay, you're good. You're good. Oh no. Get up there. We'll be in Monster Hunter soon. We just have to get rid of Gaius. Okay, is that the, which one has the, okay, that's the one. Oh, possibly. But at the same time, I don't think so. Okay. But I don't think you can. No, I'm pretty sure you have to climb on the back. Oh, never mind. Okay. Woo! Oh crap. Oh crap, he's trying.
The body doesn't move.
Yeah. Okay, so that's good. If you are in the arm, there would be a hard chance that you would get flung off.
Yeah. I'm willing to bet you it's probably his belly.
Yeah. Either his belly or his club arm. Oh my gosh, the camera. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. I'm just gonna cut.
Don't bother anybody. That's the same thing.
Yeah.
Just a giant colossus.
Yeah. The thing's called Dormin. It's evil. Pretty much. It's pretty much Cuphead.
Oh, yeah, try to run. Run,
Paul, run. And every time you defeat a colossus, you do this that. And then you go, like, Dormin possesses you, and then, I guess, transport you here.
Oh, right.
So, wait, who's Dormin?
The spirit who can, yeah, but in order to do that, he needs you to kill these things.
Why does he hate them so much?
Oh, and also,
so those are the spirits that you set free. That's the idol.
Yeah.
Oh, so the spirits are like inside the monster thing?
And
the idol.
No, right, you're right. In the colossus, those are the statue or idol. They call them idol back in the ancient days. But he'll tell you
You can count. You may be able to read it.
Is it like the they're set right now?
I don't know.
Kind of good and bad. Kind of. Like I said, deal with the devil. It's always tricky.
Thy next foe is in the land of the vast green fields, rows of guiding graves. Okay.
That's the idol.
Yeah. I've watched the video. This is the next Colossus. It's one of the more peaceful ones too.
So sad.
I agree.
There are lots of stories you can make from. That's your girlfriend.
Yep.
Not your girlfriend. His girlfriend. His.
Yeah, that's.
That's your.
That's. That's him. That's his.
Speed. What do they call it? Something speed. Is it time for it? Loyal speed.
I think this. Is this a? I wonder if this is a stallion or a mare.
What's a mare?
A female horse.
Oh.
I wonder. Hello, I'm back and. We beat the fourth Colossus, which was a really hard, really, really, really hard. Horse boss, horse, and now we're back to Monster Hunter. So let's hunt some monsters.
Take advantage of going on to your favorite.
No, I want to watch. If a monster runs into another monster, I don't want to watch. Okay, we're here. So I'm gonna switch to a bow again when I get on the hunt. Up to the canteen. Okay, that's all of this. Chowing down on that thing. Jeez. Okay. Can I talk to her? One day you wake up and really. Let's just go to the handler.
Hey, partner.
Urgent! Pookie.
Okay, so. Down the monsters, hacking off more of those jaggers. Okay. How about, Southeast? Is that this close?
What's it for sure?
I wonder. Do.
try the sword and shield. How about I draw my one right now? Okay. Looks so slow. Okay, let's just go. How do I reload? Okay, I'm back. So, the Puke Puke should be around somewhere. Last night. Power Queen. You ain't my game. Also, tell your friend Aunt Janaf that Giles ain't fetus. Because the Giles are not fierce. I'm looking for Puke Puke. Anyone? Okay, went this way. Yep. Hello, boy. Okay, kill it. Kill it. Okay, now we know where it is. I probably landed right where it is. Let's find that Puke Puke again and show him who's boss. What's up? Oh, okay. Hopefully this takes us somewhere. The other ones are like, what, dude, where are you going? You're supposed to be with us. Okay. Where are we? I hope this isn't Rathalos' place. I'm not ready for Rathalos. I have too much honey. Okay. The scout flies are attracted to this dude. Okay. Wait. Ivy, what does Ivy do? Oh, get some maintenance for pitfall traps. Okay. Yeah, this looks like the area where Pooga Pooga would live. Wait a second. We went here one. Oh, okay. What? Okay, so I guess we're supposed to. I guess I'm supposed to go down. Oh, thank you. Die. Die. This is an annoying combo. Basically, like, what he does is... Ew, look at my face. Ew. Oh, 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 oh! No, camping bow! Okay, okay. Yeah. Killed it! Screw this stupid dude! I hate you. You're cute and all, but I hate you. No! No! This dude is getting rid of- This dude is making me get rid of all my antidote, which I need. I already have poison. Time for a little cat nap. Thank you. Yeah. Wait. Oh, you think you're cool? Since you can fly. Okay. I can need some vigor wasp here. Thank you. fart at me? Why do you fart at me? Stop it. I'm wasting all my antidote. Let me just drink this, okay? Oh. Getting what that... I don't have potions. I have a potion. Use! No flexion. No flexion, please. Oh, yeah. Woo! Oh, no. Oh, no. You ain't my game, bro! Yeah. Fight him. Told you ain't my game. Hopefully I can kill this thing before it gets too late. Pretty sure they weren't here. Nope. I don't want to fight you. I'm more interested in Kawaii Laker. Let's go. What's a Lash Berry? What does this do? Oh, is that what creates the power things? Oh wait, was that Slamming Force? Did I just see Slamming Force? Or not Slamming Force? Oh. Actually, I could just... I can have the Slinger Torch. Hello, boy. Hello. Thank you. don't know if I'm gonna win this quest or not. I take another try, but believe me, I think I will. Not gonna get too cocky. Not gonna get cocky because I know there's a possibility I might lose. Oh crap. You ain't my game. Lead me to my game. Lead me. Please. Lead me. Okay, I can hide here. But I'm not trying to hide. You're about to fart at me. I like how I'm just using my poor cat as a shield. How'd he get me? Throw me again. I failed the quest. Bah, 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 bah. I hate this thing. I really, really hate this thing. I hate it.